in between the sand dunes is the circuit, 4.3 kilometers in length, with three straights, the longest of which runs to 678 meters, 14 challenging turns, including the famous Tarzan Corner. And through the years, there's been plenty of entertainment down there. Take 1979, Clay Regazzoni coming off second best in a clash with René Arnoux. In 1981, it was Gilles Villeneuve spinning out in dramatic fashion. And in the same year, Alain Prost passed Alan Jones on his way to victory. Zandvoort will return in the 2020 Formula One World Championship.